Buckingham Palace one day. I wondered if the Queen was in, and she was, oh yeah. So I went in, nobody saw me slipping through the kitchen door. I asked the Queen to drink some tea with me. She was surprised, but then she could agree. But she said, I don't drink tea, oh yeah. So we drank wine and then she said, dear subject, come with me to bed. Now this time it was me who was surprised, but I had to do what she wanted to do. I mean, she is my queen. And now a baby boy is born, a little crown prince is born. And believe it or believe it not, this crown prince is my son. Oh yeah. There was also the queen's favorite maid. I was relieved that she went home and hate. Oh yeah. So I uncorked and went to action to bring my queen good satisfaction. I'd say we had a really good time. Oh yeah. You know my husband is a wimp, that's what she said to me. And now a baby boy is born, a little crown prince is born. And believe it or believe it not, this crown prince is my son. Realized